the stretch run in the race for ACC supremacy. And tonight, Virginia looks to hold on to its new claim as conference front runner. The second-ranked Cavaliers control their own destiny in the chase for the top seed in the ACC tournament. And tonight, it's an opportunity to take the next step in that race with Georgia Tech in the house for the lone meeting between these two teams. Blue lettering coming out in that zone defense. DeAndre Hunter squeezes off a three right out of the chutes, and he picks up where he left off last time out. Here's D.K. Clark beating DeAndre Hunter down low. He has the ball poked away, but right to Mamadi Diakite, who floats it up and in on that right baseline. And the Jackets have a four-point lead. Here's DeAndre Hunter with a head fake, goes into a crowd, beats it across the court, three-pointer. This time, Braxton Key nails it for the left wing.
See, that's good action right there, Dave, getting inside DeAndre.
He's tracking that. Slow starts. Here's a nice feed from Kihei Clark to DeAndre Hunter, who takes off and sends it down with a two-hand slam with a foul. Hunter's got it in the corner with a head fake now. Gallops past the defense and lays it in softly off the window for his third field goal already in this game. Here's Key, no-look feed into the corner. Kyle Guy spots up from three, and he buries it from the deep corner right. Key goes to the left baseline, lost the basketball, it's on the floor. Salt pats it back out to Key, and now he'll beat Guy. Guy squeezes off the three, and he drills another. Here's Jay Huff into the game for the first time now. He handed off to Ty Jerome. Jerome takes it into the paint, hands off to Huff at the last minute for the two-hand slam. Here's a pass to Hunter. Hunter with a head fake, sends his man by, and then takes it inside and scoops the shot in with a right hand off the window. Virginia with the lead of the ball. Clark beats the corner. Ty Jerome squeezes off the three, and he connects for the first time tonight. Jerome, all by himself on the right wing, goes right past the defense and glides inside on that right baseline with a little right-hand floater for the score. Opposing shooting percentage, five to shoot. Alston shot rejected by Diakite, and then he keeps it from going out of bounds as he taps it right back to a teammate who's have it going the other way.
You know what's great about that?
Here's Hunter pulling up, left elbow jumper, got it from 15. Inside of 6 minutes to play now. Jerome into the paint, puts up a tough shot, can't get it to go, but how about that, staying with it. Banks it right back up and in. Just saying something, because Virginia really puts a premium on it. Jerome puts up a floater, and he connects from just inside the free throw line from 14 feet. He'll send out top, now they pass it to James. James challenges on Huff, and Huff holds his ground and blocks the shot and takes it away. Hands to Jerome. Jerome right back into the paint and right back to work, but he couldn't get the shot to go. However, Jay Huff, using that long reach, the seven-footer taps it right back up and in. Clark may argue with that a little bit. Here's Clark going to fight away, fire the three, and he's going to drill the three-pointer from the right wing. Virginia with a 43-24 advantage now. Kihei Clark right wing beats the corner. Kyle Guy unloads and rattles through the three-pointer from the deep corner right. Jerome going into the paint, beats the left wing. Clark puts up a contested three, but splashes it through. That's got to be great for that young man's confidence. To Jerome. Jerome goes past his man. A little teardrop in the lane, and he floats it right over the defender. The guy will hand it off to Clark. Clark passes his man, then glides in and scoops it off the window and good. And Tony Bennett right in front of us with two fists pumping in the air. Can you stay locked in now down the stretch? Here's a pass down low from Jerome to Diakite with a strong move as he takes off and sends it down with a two-hand jam. He's got two of them here tonight. Braxton Key takes the feed from Guy all alone, and he rattles the three home from the near wing left, and Virginia stretching the lead almost to 30 now. And they needed it. Here's Jerome on the other side, another floater, this time from straight on down the paint. Passes out top to Key, fakes the pass left, sends left to Hunter. Hunter passes down low to Diakite, who lays it in up close with a couple defenders right around him. Anthony's got it. He drives past his man, attacks inside with a two-hand slam, and that felt good for Marco Anthony. The other way now is P.A. Clark into the front court, 2:15 to go. Clark, nice bounce pass to Huff, who drops the hammer on a beautiful dive from P.A. Clark. Rebound picked up on the floor by Anthony. Outlet feed way ahead, and Jay Huff will go into the air and dunk it with a reverse slam. A 30-point victory for the second-ranked Hoos, 81-51. Virginia takes down the Ramblin' Wreck of Georgia Tech.